let's get started, Cedric. I am in your hands. I have never done painting with Cedric before, so I'm very, very excited.
Yeah, yeah. So, firstly, we're going to written some symbols on the paper, the table. So, we're going to maybe actually do space painting.
A space painting?
Yeah.
I like it.
The rocket ship going out. So firstly, I've got some symbols on the table of the stars, the sun, the moon, and we've got some ones down there with the line that can represent the Milky Way as well.
Oh, the one that kind of looks like a rainbow?
Next to it.
Oh, the one next to it? Oh, yep, the wavy lines. Okay.
Got some wavy lines there, and we can use that to represent the wavy stars in the sky.
I like it. Yeah. Okay.
And this one here with the dots around the side of
it. With the circles.
Yeah, that can represent a planet with stars around it.
As
well as the sun or the moon. But just like all the captains are from space, in our culture, have some Dreamtime stories that are actually from space as well.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, like the Milky Way is made out of my ancestors' canoe.
Oh.
The canoe, once he'd finished making River Murray into the lakes, he put his canoe into the sky to make the Milky Way.
That sounds like an extremely busy day.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, I made the Murray River and now I'm going to make the Milky Way. Oh, I haven't heard that story before. Well, thank you so much for showing us all of that, Cedric. We're going to have all the paintings up today, so if you want to come down and have a look, that would be awesome.